Ciao, my name is Barbara Polastrini and welcome back at Cucina Not One Ok. Today I'm going to make a very nice recipe with couscous, zucchini, shrimp and curry powder. Let's get started. Ingredients for this recipe are couscous, extra virgin olive oil, zucchini, cucumber, fresh onions, alfalfa sprouts, those are for decoration, black pepper, curry powder, olives, shrimp and salt. I'm going to use some mint to give a little bit of like a nice fresh flavor. The first thing that we are going to do, of course, is prepare our couscous. So this is 1/3 cup, and I'm going to add some hot water. In my case, 1/3 is 1/2 cup of, here it is, of water. Here, so I will add some salt, just to give some flavor to the couscous. And I pour it right here. Shake it a little bit. And we will cover with some plastic wrap. And we put our couscous on the side. Now it's time to think about our magic. Now it's time to plate our couscous, and I'll show you how. We put it aside, and now I'll take my cucumber, and I'm going to do very teeny tiny slice, like so. So we cut our cucumber, and now it's time to plate. Now it's time for the final decoration. Okay, that's beautiful. Now, for a second, I'll take one mint. I'm going to do a chiffonade. So sprinkle on top the zucchini. So now it's time to place the shrimp, and this is going to be extremely easy. I'm going to put just 4 touches on that. So alpha sprout. How beautiful is this plate? I'm extremely happy with the results, and of course you can change the protein. You can use, if you want, chicken, meat, fish, whatever you prefer. But you know, shrimp to me, they were like a very nice touch. So let me, I just want to move a little bit the sprout. I want to try my couscous. The flavor of the zucchini give to the couscous a very nice touch, so I'm extremely happy about that. And the shrimp are perfectly cooked, and let me try one. Amazing, very good. And the mint give the freshness that I was looking for. I really enjoyed making this dish. Please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do, and leave me some comments, and I will be more than happy to answer to your question. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next recipe. Ciao!